want your mom to get an abortion?
Honestly, yeah.
Alright, put your fucking hand up if you enjoyed that 2012 fucking intro right there with the dubstep.
Fuck yeah.
Alright, what's going on, everybody? So what we're talking about today is this little video that I come across, and I thought, you know what? I've been kind of stuck making content, so I had shorts that were out, and they were just doing like fucking 2 views, you know, so that's just fucking great. You know, I thought, you know, I'm actually going to make a piece of content that, you know, that I actually enjoy. I was watching this thing, I was like, what should we not joke about, right? And everyone saw the fucking introduction. You probably haven't made it to this point. If you have, I want you to go down to the comments section and say absolutely nothing, and that's how I know that you've watched the video. Because that's what everyone else has been doing, right? So, yeah, I was looking at this man, and he was talking about, you know, so basically, Sneko, if you don't know who he is, get fucking, you know, wake up to yourself. So he was doing some public interviews. Basically, what had happened is he was talking to this gentleman who was talking about, in an ideal world, so I guess the question was something we shouldn't joke about, and I guess it was abortion, but it was cut out of the video, right? And he said that he wished that he wanted his mother to get an abortion. And it got me thinking. It was like, well, that just makes no fucking sense. And I think this man's like the epitome of pretty much society. And honestly, like, it's not the type of content that I make, but it's something that I just had to comment on. It was like, is that the fucking woke guy that, you know, cancels and all this bullshit? Like, are you that woke? I just think that happens to be one of the most bullshit things I've ever heard. And that's a real conversation. That's not a Twitter conversation. This, you know, honestly, you take a look at the man, you know, he looks stripped out. He's got the glasses. He's got the earring. Is his life that bad? You know what I'm saying? So we're going to roll the next clip.
It would have been great.
What?
Life isn't the best, man, but...
All right, so I'm not going to sit here and lie, right? I'm not going to sit here and, you know, and say that people don't be sad, right? And understand that, you know, it's a big problem. And, you know, whatever problem you're dealing with, there's always somebody, you know, out there. But... I just said life wasn't great, but, like, if you're going to say something like this and then follow it up with this...
Like, I didn't consent to be born.
You see, I think the issue with this is if you're going to say a statement like, yeah, you know, life's blah, blah, I don't want to be here, and then you're gonna follow it up with some bullshit, oh, I didn't consent to be born. Are you fucking stupid? Is that even a fucking thing? I mean, what the fuck? You know, and I guarantee you there'd be somebody out there who goes, having babies is wrong. Cancel them. Ah. It's like, shut your fucking mouth. And then at the end, when you thought all hope was lost, a normal human being walks in and, shout out my boy.
Is there anything we shouldn't joke about?
Queefs.
I'd say, obviously, that wasn't the end of the actual video, but, you know, that's the end of this video, so if you did enjoy, make sure you go down and, you know, don't allow the like button to consent, alright? When you just, actually, you know what? Make sure the like button consents, slap that like button, love you.